Hi crypto fans, welcome to CCS Cryptocurrency State. My name is Santiago, I'm a web developer and investor, and in today's video we are going to review Polkadot November news because the parachains are ready for action and we have some technical analysis on DOT token and some news about the ecosystem. Before we begin, please like the video, subscribe to the channel and click the bell to get the notifications, and without anything else, let's go into it. Hey guys, well, Polkadot has been updating a lot because of the announcement of the parachains. We are going to cover those news, but you can see here in the last 7 days, DOT token has been increasing at 22.8%, been outperforming everything, Bitcoin and many other altcoins here on the top 10, top 20. And that is mostly because of the news on the ecosystem. That news was the 13th of October, and you can see how we did this parabolic rally to the upside. And we are going to cover a little bit about the DOT price action right now. Before that, let's check the news. That happened on October 13th, all systems to go. And covering the exact news, Polkadot is ready for parachain launch, auction dates proposed. And the news that Polkadot is now technically capable of supporting its first parachains, announced today by Polkadot founder Gavin Wood and Robert Habermeyer, was followed shortly by a motion for Polkadot Council to open up the network's first parachain slot auctions, proposed to begin on October 11 of 2021. If you are not familiar, the parachains are the diverse specialized blockchains that connect to the Polkadot Relay chain and constitute the multi-chain aspect of Polkadot's groundbreaking multi-chain architecture. They represent the final piece of core technology outlined in the Polkadot white paper, and their launch marks the last stage of Polkadot's multi-phase launch process, which began on May 26, 2020, with the launch of the initial proof of authority version of the Polkadot Relay chain. In addition to parachains, have already been running successfully on Kusama, and I cover all the news about the parachain auction launch and projects on Kusama network, which is the Canary network. I am not going to read everything, but everything went very good in Kusama, just minor issues over the months that all that happened. There are 12 live parachains already there, more than 2.4 million Kusama tokens have been contributed to Crowlands by more than 49 unique addresses, so demonstrating significant community participation in the parachain launch process, and we are going to wait the same for Polkadot. I will put the link in the description for this, where I explain exactly how everything will go up with the auction. About the public referendum, the first batch of 5 auctions will take place with 1 new auction each week, with second batch of 6 auctions to take place with 1 new auction every 2 weeks, etc. If approved by Polkadot on-chain governance, the initial auctions will take place on Polkadot as follows. So the first batch, the auction number 1, will start on November 11, and the ending period starts on November 13, and the bidding ends on November 18. So you basically have this week, 1 week for all the auction process. If you remember correctly, when the process starts, actually you will not know exactly when it will end on this time frame. So that is so you don't put your bid in the last minute. And then you will have auction 2, 3, 4, and 5 for the batch 1. This will be ending at the 16th of December. I am actually really happy about the dates because I am more confident now in October that we are entering into the bull cycle that I was here in 2017. I am seeing many things similar to that date, and being all this auction news of Polkadot about those days for me are a will make a big hype on all Polkadot ecosystem, like already did. You can see how many news came this week about this multi-coin analysis that could soon reach new all-time high as Ethereum pushes higher. Is Kusama about to shed its canary network level? Well, Kusama also pumped in price this week because of the Polkadot news. Kusama is increasingly drawing support as being more than just a testnet for Polkadot, and that is true. Polkadot to hit 50 by end of October. And moving into the chart right now. Before we continue with the video, remember that I am doing an amazing giveaway. I will be giving half of a Bitcoin to one winner and 5 Ethereum to 5 different winners. If you want to participate, it's super easy, just a couple of clicks, follow the link in the description. But remember that you need to be subscribed to the channel with the bell on to be considered. Now we can see the price action of Polkadot. I am trying to see some fractals here, but you can see how we reached the last all-time high was $48, and we are at 41 and a half already, having a little of correction, but we did a lot of hype from October 13. We did $10 above, and now we are correcting a little bit, but in the daily RSI, still 66, a little below the overbought conditions. The stochastic actually crossed it down here first after the pump, but we are correcting and we are going upside again. So I think we are pumping a lot. You can see these levels here. I put these lines actually before, are here from May already. And you can see how we respected these lines because there were resistance, resistance, resistance in all this period when we created the first all-time highs here. And after we broke them, it was support when we created the all-time highs. Then we come back here to support, like was support here and here. Then resistance again. And when we broke these two levels, I did a short position. I remember here, I tried this with leverage at this date. And I did an excellent short position here. I don't remember exactly to what point, but was more than 100%. And these two levels on these two yellow lines are very important. And you can see how month after we get the bottom on July and we held resistance. This is incredible from the TA. Support, 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 resistance here. And months later, August 22, resistance again. So this was obviously significant if we break it to the upside. I didn't trade here, but it was obviously a good entry point to a long position here. Then we held it support here, resistance, then with the other trend line, with this yellow trend. And this is amazing, I want to for you to learn. Just put in a couple of lines in a chart, you can have a very good TA. You don't need to put millions of indicators on a chart to get the best TA. The best TA is you need to know patterns, you need to understand indicators and how to use them, but you need to see the levels on the chart. And support and resistance is like 60% of any analysis. And you can see here how we held resistance here again. In this trend line months after, we held a lot of resistance here, and that brings us back to this line. This red line also for me is starting to be significant because unifies this button that we have here with many points here of touch here of support, support, and now support with the wick. So if we go to the downside after, I will check this line for support, and if we broke this line to the downside, I will check for down positions here. And right now we are above this very important line of support and resistance, which is above 40, almost 40, 39.75, which was this historical line of support and resistance. So if we keep up above this line, I will be very, very bullish for the short term time of DOT, because I think if we held support here over the weekend, next week, by sure we could be touching 50 and maybe creating a new all-time high on that. So right now I don't need to go to lower time frames. For me this is clear. We need to be above 40 during the weekend. Keep this as support. If we don't hold it as support, then the red line, it will be my support line for here to test. And if that doesn't get support, then we have the other level at 29.30. So we have at this level 34, 35, 30, and 40. Basically those levels with these three indicators, with these three lines. But I am very bullish on DOT. I always was were bullish on DOT and more now. And for all the PolkaSwap followers that I have, I will tell you this is great news for PolkaSwap too, because in order to PolkaSwap pump, we need the pump on DOT and DOT ecosystem. And the parachains during all the October, all the November and December months when we are expecting the Bitcoin price to rally, I think it's amazing news. So I will be catching up on how the auctions go and how to participate in some of the projects. I did many videos about that, but I will repeat some of the technical aspects and how to participate in some projects. For example, Akala is one of the biggest that I want to mention, which they have they earn a bid on the Kusama network for Koruda, and they are going to go big and heavy in Polkadot auctions with Akala. So I will be checking that for you guys. That will be all for the video. Remember, before we leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click the bell to get the notifications. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.